Mr. Cool.
Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa.
Yeah, he's the Jew.
Yeah.
But he's all locked up in these chains.
Actor Anil Kapoor says his actress daughter Sonam Kapoor, who has been diagnosed with swine flu, is improving but will be under observation for a few days. The actor-producer was present at an event in Mumbai just recently when he was asked about Khoobsurat actress's health. He had said that on Sunday night she was not really well, but in the morning on Monday when he met her, she was much better. She will be under observation for a few days. He thinks within a week or 10 days she will be back home.
Anjan ki city mein mara bomb डोले दौड़ा दौड़ा रे ड्राइवर चल मत होले होले थोड़ा और भगा ले ड्राइवर चल मत होले.
Sonam went for a checkup at Rajkot Hospital last week and was diagnosed with swine flu. She was then shifted to Mumbai's Kokilabain Hospital, where she is currently being treated. We wish the actress a speedy recovery as she has to get back to shooting Prem Ratan Dhanpayo with Salman Khan. And this is one film we are really looking forward to and hope it doesn't get delayed.